Robula Chobi.
Uh-huh.
Amba Nisni. Tufaro? Never?
Papi Nu.
Fidip Lanu. Lay.
Ubi gobbly hurt? Iba? Steam nog po. Ish to follow up.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Congratulations, Styles McGraw, or Gaw, whatever it is. You are the new head of household. Pick your time, choose who you want to... Pick your time and choose who you want to set as a nominee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. The nominee has been set. We have nominee for Jay and Nick. We all know that Nick is a huge threat, so Nick should be eliminated. And we know that Jay's brother with Gab, so if he's eliminated, they won't be able to share the $5 million. Looky that. Looks like Joss and Geography Landgraf teamwork with Styles has paid off. But let's see also who came in second place. And no one else, I assume. So what's this is everyone will get enough sleep and finish what their need is. After a few while, everyone will head to the voting room. One by one, people will come here and vote. The loser of the nominee shall be heading home. While the winner of the head of household is unknown. Is the microphone on? Okay, good. Now it's time for the vote. Or should I say veto competition. We added this veto competition. The winner of the veto will be unable to be chosen for nomination and leaving. or he can sacrifice by saving the other person. Jay or Nick, who will be safe? Probably not, because only, let's say, 6 people will join and 2 people will just watch at them. It's gonna be so funny.
Hello. Hablapan. Oh, hips closed in.
By the time I got everyone to the cooking area, to the food area where they're supposed to win, Jaws finished his fast. But the rule is, you must take 3 bowls of food. When I say they had enough, winner of the veto competition. Let's go.
Bazoo.
Oh.
Zuni. Oh.
Styles make growl. You have won the power of veto. Do you wish to save or discard? Come on, Styles. In real life, what are you gonna do? Ah, you choose to discard. Quite a clever move. Now we're just down to Jay and Nick. You may now cast your vote. Ava voted for Jay. Joss voted for Nick. Jane voted for Jay. And Andrea voted for Nick. It was a close one. But Nick, you're evicted from the Big Brother household. Sorry, Nick, you will be coming back from the jury, but you have failed to protect your services. I am sad to say, but Nick, you're evicted forever! Just kidding. You have a chance of winning, randomly. But now, it's time to put you in the jury house. Gentlemen, now there are seven members, and there are seven members in the jury. Who do you want to come back? This will take when it's 5 household members. This is the big brother. And I am MHA Stephen Bruce. Signing off. But before I do that, our new outro, when one of the Big Brother members are cut from the game. This will take a while, but grab some popcorn, because this will get crazy. This will change the upper level. And this will be good. Turn it on.